Thanks, Daniel. All right, this last one I'm gonna do for you guys. It's called "I Love You," and this is a song that goes out to our own soldiers and all our men and women that are going out in the war and the loved one that they left, they leave behind. You know, and sometimes you wonder, like, you know, how those families feel and how they feel when the loved one will not go out for years. And I was thinking about that when I wrote this song. It's called "I Love You."
That's it. I'm SpitBallin for the night. So don't